y'all. So, I'm about to go to bed. Okay, so, about to go to bed. That's why my hair looks a little crazy. I just kind of threw it back a little bit. But what I kind of wanted to do, so, sometimes when I get home after a really long day, I don't know if other people do this. It could be, like, that I'm just neurotic like that, or it could be a legit problem. I go home and look at my beauty products. And so it sounds really stupid. Okay, well, I'm saying this. So I go home and look at my beauty products. I'm like, oh my gosh, look at all this beauty products I have. I just, when I look at it, it makes me feel good. I'll organize it. I will, it's just, it's something that I've done for a while. And if I'm ever having a stressful day, I just go home and look at it. It's probably weird. But like organizing it helps me feel better. It's a stress reliever. Yes. So with that being said, I was looking at the products that I have, and I'm not going to say, oh my gosh, I've had so many anti-aging products. No, it's not like that. I promise you, if you're watching this, you probably have more beauty products than me. No joke. I mean, I feel like I have a lot, but then I see these videos and these people are like, look at my 8 million beauty products. No, I don't have that. But so I was looking through my stuff, and there's a shadow on my face. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Okay, so we'll just keep it like that. So I was looking through my beauty products, and I was, like, looking at some of the stuff that I haven't used in a while. And then I thought to myself, why don't I do a quick video on products that I don't really like that much? I know it's kind of negative, but, you know, you try products and you like it, or you kind of like it, or you don't like it at all. So with that being said, one of the products, I will tell you, so I used to work for Benefit Cosmetics. Love, love, love Benefit Cosmetics. I love the packaging. I love kind of like the culture of Benefit Cosmetics. I did learn a lot when I worked there. Their company's owned now by Louis Vuitton. You know, so they've got a lot of money behind them, obviously. Their story's pretty cool. I'm not going to go into it, but they have a really cool story. And, they've totally built a name for themselves. I wish they would... Their offices are in San Francisco. I wish they'd move East Coast because I am East Coast, but like their corporate, you know, they have New York corporate, but like I wish they would move. Anyways, so I'm ranting. I'm going to rant. But so one of the things, and I do have a lot of Benefit products, and I might do a tutorial one day on just like a Benefit girl look, complete with eyebrows because they're all about eyebrows. One product that I worked there for a while, that I just could not find a use for, really, honestly, on anybody, and even though they told us what it was used for, is called That Gal. Okay, and it's all dirty. You can see it. It's been in a makeup forever. This right here is a brightening face primer. They say it has, like, what I was told, don't know how true it is, was that it uses, like, raspberry to help brighten the skin. I felt like if I used it, I couldn't put a face powder on with it. I don't care how like much I let it dry. I could not put powder on it. It looked glossy. Is that a word? It looked slushy. So you would put it on, you put your powder on, and then you've got like blotches. I don't know. So whatever. It's That Gal. I still have it. When you take the lid off, I kept this little plastic thing on. You twist it like this. Do I still have some in here? I do. See, it comes out like that, and you just put it on. Now, I will tell you, it does have a good smell to it. I am not a huge fan of stuff that it has fragrance on my face, but it still has a good smell to it. Again, not much use for it. If someone can tell me, please tell me, like, what, and I didn't have a lot of customers buy this product. I don't even know. I'm pretty sure they sell this product still. I don't even know. If you can tell me what you use it, if you like it, if you don't, please, I would love to hear from you. I could never really find a customer that super liked this. Actually, people that brought this back. So that's one of my least favorite products that I've used thus far. Second least favorite product is by Bobbi Brown. I don't know if y'all know what this is. It is a face highlighter pen. I don't even think they make these anymore. Rumor was that they had these, and I think they went away. Now, I don't know if they're back, because it's been a while since I've been to a Bobbi counter. I need to go, actually, because I love Bobbi Brown. But it looks like this. It's got a wand. You actually press the button here. Press, press, press. And the stuff kind of goes up into the little wand, and it creates a highlight. Now, here's what I don't like about it. This highlighter, again, it does the same thing that gal does, and I know you're not supposed to use a powder with it, but I found that this even streaked with just a foundation, because things that are super liquidy, you're not going to put a powder on top of that. It's going to look splotchy no matter what. So, with that being said, this right here, you would, you know, it would give you that luminous, kind of like that dewy look, but it still was streaky with foundation, and that was using it with the Bobbi Brown foundation. That was using it with, you know, another foundation. I just couldn't quite find, you know, because you're supposed to highlight in here, whatever. I did use it just a bit under the brow bone. It was okay. So this is a, I mean, I still have it. Who knows? Maybe I'll use it one day. Maybe I won't, but there we go. So that is my second least favorite product. Such a negative loss today. Okay. Let me see. Next, least favorite product. It is by, let me see if I can say this right. It's Anastasia. I said Anastasia, but people listen like I was a country bumpkin, like, hey, yeah, let's go get some Anastasia. No, apparently it's Anastasia. Whatever. Anastasia, this company. So it's Anastasia, Beverly Hills. This is called a cooling eye brightener. It doesn't do much. It doesn't really have a scent. Do they make this anymore? I don't know. I still have it. I'm probably a makeup hoarder, so I need to probably throw some of this out. But haven't had this that long, I feel like. Illuminating, brightening, brightener. I don't know. I've used it. It didn't really do much. I don't know what purpose it serves. So that's probably my third least favorite. Again, if you have used any of these and have any tips to help me, please feel free to leave comments. Okay. Now, probably, and this is kind of, this is a two-part. So, again, the product, it is a benefit product. Now, with that being said, this right here, I'm going to open it, and you're going to be like, oh my God, it's so gross. So, can I just show you this? Okay. It has Boing, which is their concealer, which I like, and it's got three nice, like, kind of neutral color eyeshadows. It's even got an eyeshadow you could use as a liner if you want to, but here's where it gets tricky. You're doing your eyeshadow. Your eyeshadow comes over and gets stuck in the concealer. The concealer gets all dark and brown. I don't know if you can see it, but there's brown stuff in it. And it ended up getting super dried out. So, again, with that being said, the shadows are great. Love it. Concealer's great. But putting it together, unless there's something, and there's supposed to be this clear little sheet. I don't know if you know what I'm talking about, but these clear little sheets, like, I don't know. Who can keep a clear little sheet in their concealer thing anyway? So, whatever. So, I don't feel like it's that good of a idea to put concealer right there next to eyeshadow because it does get kind of gross. So, I kind of want to make this a short video. I hope it's not too long, but I just wanted to say that those are probably my least favorite products. If you guys want to talk about any of y'all's least favorite products, I would love to hear about it. And if you have any ideas on these products, some things I can do, you know, if you agree with me, if you don't, whatever, just let me know. So I look forward to doing another video, and I will talk to you guys soon. See you later. Bye.